Alright, here we go. A few big ones. Oh yeah, look at them. So, I know that there are fish in here, because I saw them yesterday. I don't see them right now. But, as that tide dropped, they came in. So I'm sure we'll eventually see them. Here we go. Also, to note, when you're getting sand crabs for bait, check your local regulations, because at least here in Southern California, you're only allowed so many sand crabs. I think it's 50 per person per day. So, in the earlier when I was getting them, I said, you know, make sure you only take what you can use. But I just wanted to make sure I elaborate on that. Is reality is you're only allowed to take up to 50. Per day. Alright. Let's see if these guys want to play. I'm using a 1/4 ounce egg slider on about a 3-foot leader. I'm just going to fling it right here into the shallows. So we start seeing where they're at. Might be out a little deeper right now. I didn't see them yesterday, they were actually chasing live bait. Tide's a little high right now. Not high, but higher than it was yesterday when I saw them all. I'm gonna try to get this out a little farther. There we go. See what happens. I hold my, not a lot of drift, so I'm holding my line in open spool, or my bail's open. That way when I feel it bite, I just let it run for a little bit before I let the hook set. We gotta find it. No way. Already? Might have been seaweed. Got it. Small one, but got it. Small one. Bean on the sand crabs. Let's get this guy out. There we go. Nice little fish. Let's just take the rod and go get him back in the water. Nice little guy. There you go. Wrong way, Rufus. Hey, that way. All right, let's see if we can do it again. This little hole right here. Hold ya. Considering these did get bit, now they're looking dead. Thank you. come on. There it is. Got it, whatever it is. Got it, whatever it is. Little leopard shark. How about that? Get this little dude back in the water. There we go. Cute little guy. Yeah, they're so strong. A leopard shark in a while on a sand crab. Let's see if we can get something bigger. Corbina, big old perch. Yellowfin croaker. Okay. Something bigger.